These are without a doubt the best roasted potatoes I've ever had. Let's make restaurant quality roasted potatoes at home. Add a half a tablespoon of baking soda as well as a half a tablespoon of salt to the boiling water. This will help break down that potato and make it extra soft and tender. Once your potatoes are fork tender, take them out, drain them, and toss them in your favorite seasonings. Back in the oven at 450 degrees for about 25 minutes for the